Hello and welcome back, my dear students, to your English literature class. I hope you have completed the two lessons of English 1 in your textbooks and in your fair book. After the completion of two lessons, now we are going to read a poem, that is poem number 1, Mr. Kumar's Shop. Okay, students, so now remove page number 17 in your term book and look at the image. And now you can see that there are many things displayed in the shop. Now imagine that you are in the shop and there is a huge cupboard and there are so many things kept in the cupboard. Okay? Now let's start reading and see what all things are there in Mr. Kumar's shop. Okay? So let us read the first column and see what all things are kept in the first column. So let's start reading. In Mr. Kumar's shop, you can get bundles of tape, bundles of rope, packets of pins and cakes of soap. Okay, so what all things are shown here? Bundles of tape. Tape means the tape which we use to stick papers and many more things. Bundles of rope. Ropes means which we use at our homes to tie or hang things on it. Packets of pins. Packets of pins means the pins that we use in our school notice boards to stick drawings, papers, etc. And cakes of soap. Cakes of soap means packets of soap. When we bring new soap, then we bring packets of soap, right? Three soaps are together. That is known as cakes of soap. Okay? Let's come to the second column. What is there in the second column? There are tins of jam and bottles of ink, jars of sweets and lime juice to drink. What is there? There are tins of jam, the jam which we eat. There are so many tins of jam and bottles of ink. The bottles of ink means the ink which we use in pen. Okay, there are so many bottles of ink also. Jars of sweets. Sweets means there are so many chocolates and many more sweets which we eat. So there are jars means bottles of sweets. And lime juice to drink. Lime juice means lemon water. Okay, that is lemon water, which we call it lime juice, which we drink. This is also available in the Mr. Kumar's shop. Books and pens, crayons and paints, cups and saucers, jugs and plates. What all other things are also available is books and pens. Books means the story books, the study books and many more. Pens to write. Pens are also available in the shop. Crayons and paints. Crayon means the crayon color which we use to color. And paints means the watercolor ones. Cups and saucers. Cups means the cups in which we have our tea. And saucers, that as the saucers means that is a small dish kind of thing. Okay. Jugs and plates. Jugs in which we use to fill water. And plates means there are big plates in which we have food. These all things are also available in Mr. Kumar's shop. Marbles and whistles and colored balls, frisbees and purses and beautiful dolls. Okay, so this is a kids section and there are so many toys available here which we play with it. Marbles and whistles means, marble means a small ball kind of thing which we play, and whistle means which we use to whistle. And colored ball, there are so many colorful balls here. Okay, frisbees and purses. Frisbees means it is a plastic dish kind of things which we play with and we throw to each other and we play with it. And purses and beautiful dolls. There are also so many beautiful dolls available here. Plastic animals, wooden tops and boxes of lollipops. The animals here are made up of plastic. Wooden tops. The wooden top is a thing which we play with it with a rope. And boxes of lollipop. And there are so many boxes of lollipops. Okay?